Salutations. What? Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Shivers 2, A Harvest of Souls. We can now access the bakery. Yay! Hurrah! Okay. This is a weird place. This is not...
Hey Heath, have you seen my nephews and their friends? They left my truck up the canyon and disappeared, just like that. They've been hanging out with that out-of-towner that's staying in room 6 at the motel. I thought you might have seen something since you're so close. Well, call me if you know anything. Maybe I should call the motel and see if Charles knows anything. Bye.
To save this message, press the message.
Hello, this is Max. I know we haven't been too civil since Nora's funeral, but I have a little memento of hers that you might like. I found it while rummaging around. The next time I'm in town, I'll drop it off.
Message saved.
The music box, it plays my song. But I don't know why Max left it there. My father hated that song.
Interesting. Bakery. Home of the Twister. Okay. Buried with the bodies of an ancient warrior, this ceramic tablet uses its use is unknown, but the images of the phantom fish are unmistakable. Did fish such as these really exist, or were the images part of some ritual? Only the ancients know for sure. Okay. What is this? Wait, what? Oh. Whatever. Am I supposed to bake bread or something? Weird. Weird. I am once again left with the question, why am I here? Why am I here? Oh, man. I solve a puzzle and I end up confused again. I feel like I get two steps forward and like one step back. I can't come over here to the mine. Click that. That thing jiggles. Hmm. Maybe that's back to the cemetery. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait, I remember this. That right there. Okay. Hold on. I gotta draw this and I gotta solve this puzzle. Okay, so we have. So bloop, 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 and bloop. So we have a little dut, 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 and dut, 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 and then we have a straight downer, and dut, 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 with a little dut, 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 again over here, the exact same offset, right there, all the way on over there. Then here we have a little dot 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 dot. Little spiral thingy going like that. Blah 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 blah. Alright. That's what I'm supposed to be making. Okay. Okay, now I know I can flip pieces also. Also, I should say. Oh wait, are the blues supposed to be the outside or the inside? That's a good question. Interesting. Let me shade everything in more. So, this is supposed to be shaded in. That's supposed to be shaded in. This is shaded in. Shaded in. This is shaded in. This is a little shading here. Okay, that's a little bit better. Hmm. so that fits right there. Excellent. All right. Oh! Stop! I hate how sensitive that was. Oh my goodness, it was perfect there. Okay, but the gray is actually those colorations there. Thank you, timer. All right, I believe what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the video and I'm going to mess around with these tiles until I have everything in the proper positions. So until next time, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.